Go.
Hello friends, today I am going to show the quotes of the Daily Mill Silk, the Kiss Me. So basically there are three chords in this song. One is G major, it sounds like this. Then another is D major. And one last chord is C major. So only three chords in this song. And the strumming pattern of this song is little bit complicated, but after practicing it will be easy. So it's like this. It is going like this: down, down, up, then mute, then up, down. So it's down, down, up, mute, up, down. So let's play. So it is. For the chord progression, so it is like this. G, D, so with song let's play. So it is.
Subscribe my channel, Dry Water Learn Guitar. So thank you very much.